Copies itself and makes little mistakes, which would not really help, except that one in every million is a slight improvement and leaves more copies, whether mice or humans. And that's what keeps this whole life thing moving, changing and growing and competing for mates, cause that's the only way to keep your DNA up in the race. Which explains a lot, like how animals and plants all behave in the wild. So next time you shake hands or break dance or make plans, don't forget the straight facts. The information that makes your brains and hands comes from one place, DNA strands.
We are made of DNA.
Yeah.